Alright, hello everyone. We got an oddly small group today. I don't know. People must not just be playing now, I guess. There's only one person above me, so I'll have to do, I guess, pretty good. To hopefully gain. I don't even know. I have to think of what I'm saying before I say it. I did not do any warming up today. Like, I played earlier, but I didn't warm up. It's probably going to cost me. Alright. How close are you to me? Oh, very close. Stop with your bananas. Come on now. Just let me win. And everything will be fine. I think if I get third, I still shouldn't really lose points. Because there's a 6,000, a 5,000, I think a 4,000, and a 1,000 is what I saw. And I'm the 5,000. So. Yeah. I don't remember how many points I had when I did my last episode. I really remember nothing about my last episode. I don't know why. I just remember the one before that when I hit 5,000, but now I have like 5,500. I played quite a bit. Because I think what I did is I didn't record last night, because I usually record at night. And I played this morning when I uploaded, or I might have played last night, recorded it, and then played this morning while I was uploading it. I don't remember. All I know is that I have like 5,500 some points. Hopefully I have a lead on this guy. Oh wait, I didn't check. This is the third lap. Oh yeah, he's gone. Something must have happened to him. Well, that wasn't that long of a race. Although, we'll see how long it takes them to finish. Okay, not that long. So, only gained 8. But, hey. They're not that hard to beat anyway. So, I'll start up at the beginning of the next race. Hopefully, we have more people. Alright, so after a little bit of wait, we boosted up to 12. And we actually got quite a few people that are above me, a few below. I think there are, from what I can see, 4 people below me, maybe 5, I couldn't really tell. Though there are some really close. But I think there are some 6,000s, some 7,000s in there, so that's a thing. It sat on 7 people for a long time, and then it just boosted straight to 12. And they had already voted and everything. I think what happened is 2 servers kind of came together because they were both really low. Possibly even 3. It just took a while for the third one to connect, if that's the case. Or maybe more people were supposed to connect to ours and they had to switch going, and I don't know. Well, the combination going, I guess. I don't know. Maybe 5 people's we use are laggy or something. I don't know. Could just be that. Oh my gosh. Come on, Dan. What are you gonna do, Dan? Okay, Dan, I'll see you later, Dan. I feel like saying his name. Just so simple. It's easy to say. Dan. Surfboard. That probably slowed me down, I don't remember. I don't know why I voted for this track. I just felt like playing it. I'm not even that good at it. Goodbye, Dan. Don't hit me back. Yay. Probably doesn't have anything. Oh dear. That's bad for me. Oh jeez, Dan. Don't do anything mean, Dan. Haha, escape. You're in second place. That's not bad. Especially because most of these people are above me. Now we wait for everyone else to finish. Doop-a-doo. Yay. Wow, 18. Oh, wow, there are a few 7,000s. Yeah, there's a 5,000 that's above me. Alright, well, this is interesting. Hopefully we can keep a full group. But I will see you guys at the beginning of the next race. Alright, so we lost a couple. But I think there were some lower ones. Well, we're going to, what is this, Donut Plains 3, I believe. I actually found out something pretty cool, I guess, that's a little shortcut. I'll try to use it. I'm not that good at it yet, but I've got to practice it. So, might as well. So, over here, if you go this way, yeah, he's leading me. Thank you. Be my teacher. But I just can't get used to coming back onto the ground afterwards. Like, taking it is easy. And it saves a bit of time. And I think you're supposed to jump when you're coming out of the water. So, I don't know. I might have to watch someone do it or something. After I watch someone do it like 2 or 3 times, I should be able to get it. Or at least specifically know what to do. Yeah, you have to do something there because I keep getting caught in the grass. I don't know. I don't think I'll do it for a while. By a while, I guess I just mean this lap. So. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm gonna do it now. I have mushrooms. Because it's a really straightforward thing with mushrooms. Or is it? I thought it would be. That's interesting. Probably should have saved it for that. Alright, 5th place. That's not bad. I know there are at least 3 7,000s ahead of me. And then for the 4th person, that would be a 6,000. There you go. I didn't see if I got plus or not. I wouldn't doubt that I got plus, but just how much. Alright, well, that was a short one. That's not even 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Well, I'll see you guys at the beginning of the next race. Alright, so we're back up to 12 people. And the 2 people that we have are actually above me, so that's great. Come on, Mac, to start the race. Jeez, he's aggressive. Alright. Not bad. Yay! Falling is my favorite thing to do. Especially by Red Shell. I don't even know. Hate Red Shells. Ooh, this will be interesting. Dang it, game. Dang it. Okay. I'm done. Dumb Rainbow Road. Forever. Never gonna vote on it again. I'm done. I shouldn't even Mario Kart. Like, why? Just why? CD, get out of here. What? Okay. Thanks, game. FLV. Okay. Weird name. Can I take the shortcut this time, game? Yay, let me take it. Oh my gosh, I hate everything. Why won't you let me do things? Oh gosh. I'm just gonna get worse and worse throughout this entire episode. Apparently. Come on, no, why? Why with the boosts and such? Jeez. Why are you... Everything that could go wrong is probably going to go wrong. Yay. Okay, make the jump. Make the other jump. And you failed. Dang it. I don't remember how I did that. That's okay. It was mainly an experiment to see if I could catch up to some place, which I probably couldn't have anyway. Alright. What? Jeez. That was terrible. Minus three. Okay, that's not that bad. Well, I'll start up at the beginning of the next race. We're just losing people left and right. Where are we at now? Eight? Yeah, eight people. Although I think only one is lower than me. Possibly two, I didn't see. I need to be able to see to play games, apparently. It's a requirement to be able to play games well. You need to be able to see. Someone dropped out. Nope, they're just freaking out on me. Oh my gosh, dude. What is your problem? How can I hit people if they don't exist and pop in and out of existence? Oh my god. Okay, hold that for a second straight away. Get out my way, Mario. What? What? I hate fire because it'll hit you multiple times. And then you're just sitting there doing nothing in last place in 8th out of 8. Jeez. Just getting worse and worse. And I can't catch up because they're popping in and out of existence, going wherever they want to screw me up. Jeez. Why? Give me an item that will help me win the race. Except nothing will help me do it. Jeez. At least I didn't get the last. Okay, only minus one. Yeah, there's only one person ahead of me. I mean, behind me. Alright, that'll be beneficial. I might actually race these people afterwards, even though they're crushing me. Alright, we'll start up at the beginning of the next race. Never mind, that's gonna be the end of the video. I don't even remember how many races I do. There you go. So, I'll see you all in the next one. Have a nice day.